out?
Yeah, you know, that used to be filled with water.
So how are you going to attack and get inside if this is all full of water?
It's not going to be... And the walls are higher?
And the walls, you got it. And then there's soldiers standing up there with cannons and bows and arrows and rifles and stuff.
Yeah, you're not going to
I think I'd maybe do something else like that.
Let's see. I forget the name of this. Oh, Castillo de San Marcos National.
Castillo.
I think they call it, there's a last name Castillo, right?
It's not pronounced that way. Double L is E-E-L.
Castillo. Hi everyone, we are here at Castillo de San Marcos National Monument in Florida at St. Augustine, Florida. So,
like you gotta buy a ticket if you wanna go in.
Oh, it does?
You want a ticket?
We'll see how much is the ticket. It's probably not much. This is all tourist area right here. I like it because you can't flip it here with me. My hair is all over the place.
Me too.
You had a question? Yes, you just have to wait in line and show with your driver's license.
Alright guys, we got a map here, kids. Yeah. Well, what's in here? Let's.
I wonder what they made these out of.
Your dad is over here.
There's another drop in the fridge.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you. It's pretty long. We back then. It's, you know, you gotta go up there. Hard to get up there.
Let's go upstairs. What do you say?
Yeah.
This would have been so cool to do an RP, like a World Henry.
Yeah?
That'd be so cool.
Where should that?
You know who's the, you know those people who do like the Fort Henry stuff? Imagine people doing stuff here. If they did, I would definitely be here.
Well, Bahamas and Nassau, so they traded all of Florida back to the Spanish.
Well, yeah, the Pirate Museum.
Oh, that's Friday. Imagine back in the day when.
Wonder who built this. Probably the Spanish.
Well, that guy maybe knows about it. He's giving some lecture back there. Hi everyone, we are here at Castillo de San Marcos National Monument in St. Augustine, Florida. Look at all this canyon.
Canyons are like this. With
hi Kat. Hi Jean. Let's go see your dad.
Hello, sir. How are you today?
Hi, baby.
I have seen manatees from here on a couple of occasions, and I have seen dolphins, but I have not seen them right now, and I know that in the winter time, the manatees tend to go up into the creeks.
So many doors here.
I haven't. I've only seen one, but the other part I've seen. About the Mayport. Mayport is just real way. That's my speed.
I'm gonna walk up here.
Where's the girl?
We're right there. Hey, girls, come on. This is where the tower, when there's a coming up. All right, everyone's ready. Good. Like a looking for bad guys right there.
Yeah, that's the old lookout up there.
Yeah, so who's coming?
Like a watchtower.
Watchtower. What's in here? Guy wants to go to the tower.
Oh,
You can go out there then.